Thank you. Thank you. Are you coming through fine? I've been told my mic sucks. Just respond through Trove for now. Alright, so just follow me. I'm gonna help you like grind out your food first levels. Are you level 2 right now or 1? You're level 3. You can probably hit them. Press and hold H in Trove. And that'll take you back to the hub. Press and hold H. It'll take you back to the hub. Press and hold H, that'll take you back to the hub. There you go. Alright, so I want you to walk towards the tower in the center, and then when you get to the green portal, go up a little bit, and go to the blue portal. Yeah, the tower over there. And then go past the green portal and go to the blue one. Blue one, right there, and then press E. Not the green one, the blue one. Now press E on that. The blue one, the permafrost one. Oh, will it not let you go in? There you go. See, here's the secret. I'm carrying you, so you don't have to worry about the level recommendations. There you go. Alright, I'm just gonna make this work. Let's go. Let's go to this dungeon right here. Use your mouse, by the way. In here, watch out for the fire. Here, do you see the little slay the frozen soul healer objective on the side? Yeah, you do. Just stay there. I'll take care of this. One's long. I don't like this one. Mm-hmm. right, press O, and in your friends list where you see my name, press join next to it, and that'll take you to me so you can get the gear. Yeah. You just have to have the little objective bar that says, like, what you have to do for the dungeon. You have to be able to see that, and then you're in range. And you should be able to see the gear at the bottom, and you can go pick that up. Yeah, see, pick up all that gear. Just the items. Use that hat, gives you critical damage when you want crit damage. And then, use the gun. The gun's better. Alright, come over here. See this orange portal up here? You see this? The orange portal over here? Jump up here. You have to be, like, over here. It's got, like, lip. I don't know why they put the lip on it. Now stand like right here, jump twice, and then like jump on the lip. Here, I'll just tell you when to join me. Give me a sec. So, I'm understanding that you come from Dota, right? And do slash leave too. You don't want to type in world chat. Alright, you should be safe to join me now. Alright, just stay there, alright? I'm gonna bring you down where the loot is. And if you can't join me again, just, come over here and then jump down here, but don't land in like the orange stuff or else you'll take a lot of damage. And then drop onto this platform right here. There you go. And then there should be loot in the center. Eventually you'll get the hang of this game. This shouldn't take too long. Don't equip that gun. Don't equip either of those guns that you just got. Press C, and then click on the weapon slot, and then just select the new, just follow, like, the main box up in the corner. Press C, and then, click on the weapon slot. C. There. And then click on the weapon slot right there. Where your weapon is. Right. Left click on where your weapon is. Left click on your weapon. Your weapon. The gun. Top middle. And then just click any of those. Yeah, just click any of those. Just like click that. Don't unequip the gun. Like, I wish I had a screen that I could show you. So like in your character sheet on the left, you see the character sheet? The left side of your screen. Now left click on the weapon on your character sheet. Press C. I know. Like you're picking a weapon style. It's basically what the gun looks like. So Yeah, I know. Press C. It's not going to actually affect the stats. Press C, click on the weapon. Like, left click. And then click any of those, like, little pictures, and it'll change what your gun looks like. But the stats will stay the same. Click on the pictures. Don't click on, like, the box. On the side. Where it says collections. Now click. Right there. On any of those pictures. It doesn't matter. There you go. Now you've got a new weapon style. That's how you pick weapon styles. You just click on the pictures. Now we do another dungeon. Just stay there. Alright, join me. I just stay there. Join me. Skip all that stuff. What I'm doing is I'm basically getting you within range of the objective. I'm completing the objective and then I'm having you join me so I can break up in the chest and get you loot. So I'm getting you experience and loot without having to make you fight anything. Press O and join me. There you go. Alright. You should have loot in the center. There you go. Don't equip that movement speed hat. Basically, what the stats you're looking for are on your gun, it's magic damage and energy regen or magic damage and attack speed. On your hat, you're going to be looking for attack speed and health. And then on your face, you probably want crit strike and attack speed. Anyways, if I catch you on later, I can help you, but I probably gotta get off now, because I got stuff to do tomorrow. So I'll catch you later. Peace.